A man of America who is homeless is interestingly and always stolen from people either just above the poverty line or from police officers who don't want to do anything but drink wine. The liars of America are never holy. The churches are not filled with God's glory, and women and men of Christian organizations are often failing. People are homeless without a thought to what Jesus Christ thinks of them.